So we see the same move from the other side. The catheter switches sides, and then this is what we do when we do the application here. Good thing is distance. We might be a little bit further out for this one, so we can move in a little bit closer. We don't have that quite that smother feel to the technique. So working with a partner here, so I punch comes in, bang, got this movement through. Try not to think of it as an uppercut. Think of it as more of a back fist coming through. From here, we're going to strike into the biliary line, into the floating rib, deliver 13, 14 points, or spleen 21. And again, from here, we want to think of using this as a way of cutting in. As we hit out here now, we're catching the occiput, we're hooking under the arm, we're pulling round onto the knee, and as we come down, what happens is we're going to push the head through, so we can do whatever it is we need to do from there. You can see that from the other side. So again, from here, we've got one, two, three, here, and out. And from here, this is going to be my just throwing weight. Discard. Okay?